Morning. Take a look at a revolutionary phone. We want to reinvent the phone. And we are calling it iPhone.
What we're going to be doing today is dismantling this iPhone so that we can get at the internal components. Electronics companies have traditionally relied on the cool, clean image of their devices in order to sell them. What we've found over the years is that once you get behind that shiny cover, the story can be very different.
Yuck!